Beware of injustice, miserliness. Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, reported, the Prophet, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, said, injustice will be excessive darkness on the day of judgment. Jabir, may Allah be pleased with him, reported, the Prophet, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, said, fear injustice, for indeed, injustice will be excessive darkness on the day of judgment. And fear miserliness, for it destroyed those who were before you.